Absolutely they do. Here's where they're located on the Dexter double stacks. I try to have my employees clear these out every day, but it doesn't always happen. Just like any dryer, if you let them get too full, the dryer will stop working properly. If anyone has any more questions, let me know and I'll answer them.